I was in my house and I smelled a funny smell and I wanted to mask it, so I lit a candle and everything exploded.
This is what Brookbank's house looked like in the moments after that explosion that nearly took her life. She was so badly burned, she spent 4 weeks recovering at Cincinnati Shriners Hospital for Children.
I don't remember a whole lot of my stay here just because I was heavily sedated, but I do remember about 2 weeks of it, and it was incredible care.
Brookbank says the team at Shriners helped her every step of the way. That's why she and her family have dedicated the last 5 years to giving back to the place that gave them so much.
Their support and their care meant everything to us.
I think when you get funds from a family who's been treated here, it's just kind of an endorsement on what you do day in and day out, that they trust what we're doing.
Brookbank handed over a $10,000 check to the hospital Sunday on behalf of the Kylie Gives Back Foundation. This check brings the total amount of donations over the years to more than $300,000.
They were able to help me get back on my feet and they were able to help my family get back on their feet, and that was really important to us because we had just lost a lot.
She's taken something that's tragic in her life and she's turned it into a really positive thing for Shriners Hospitals for Children.